It's that time again. People of Earth, how are you? Good evening and welcome to episode 138 of the House Arrest Concert Series. Live from Mount Laurel, New Jersey, on this December 9th with me, your host and sole performer, Bill Spence. Every time I do this song, which I've done a couple of times, I keep forgetting that it was written by a Jersey guy and the band was from New Jersey. So, from the Critters, they were from Plainfield. They may have invented an adverb for this song. Just a breeze will muss your hair. But you smile away each little care. And if the rain should make you blue, you say tomorrow is anew. Blue be your eyes, blonde your hair. You realize beyond a care. Life's in a hurry, but you've got no worry. You're so mystifyingly glad. A number 17 hit in 1966 from the Critters, who were formed by a guy from Plainfield, New Jersey, who was another band in Plainfield called the Vibratones. And this guy, Don Ciccone, joined this band along with his friend who played saxophone, and they did that one song. There was another song, A Younger Girl. It was a cover of a Lovin' Spoonful song that hit somewhere in the 50s, but Mr. Dyingly Sad hit number 17. And it was done, like I said, in 1966, and half of the band had to enlist, and they went to Vietnam. Don Ciccone went to Vietnam, and while he was away, the song was very popular. When he came back, he played with the Critters for a couple of years. And then he left, and in 1973 to 81, he was with the Four Seasons. He sang on December 1963, Oh What a Night. After that, he left to become a bass player and musical director for Tommy James and the Shondells. before dying in 2016 at age 70. So, Don Ciccone, rest to you. Yeah. Go check the recording device. All right, people are watching. Yeah, good to see everybody seeing me. I'm a little sniffly, because about 11 days ago, my time at the COVID craps table crapped out. I'm very disappointed to have picked up the virus. First positive test 11 days ago, and I had a negative one this morning, or so faint as to be negative enough. But I've been isolating, I've been working at home. And it's just odd because this whole house arrest concert series and performing was really meant to stave off the horror of the pandemic. And if you remember 3.5 years ago, in March of 2020, when this started, it was horrible. Now it's inconvenient and embarrassing. And for me, symptoms were like, it's like a cold that never really gets off the ground, but never really wants to go away. So that's me. Lost my COVID virginity. But I'm feeling fine. Thank you for asking. Today, it's National Pastry Day. Yum. It is National Christmas Card Day. And it is also National Lutefisk Day. I'm pleased to say I have made none of those three things today. Historically, in 1965, if you had your TV time machine, you went back, turned on CBS, and you could watch the first airing of A Charlie Brown Christmas. In 1978, in the eighth season of Saturday Night Live, who knows? It was 1978. It was Dan Aykroyd did his Julia Child impression, where he cut the dickens out of his finger. Hilarious to watch. A year later, in 1979. The World Health Organization declared smallpox eradicated. So, here's the diseases being not such a worry anymore. Yesterday, John Lennon was assassinated in 1980. Sometime in 1981, Time magazine put Mark David Chapman on their cover, and I have not bought a Time magazine since. My protest for making a celebrity out of that asshole. Anyway, I digress. It's birthday is today. Dame Judi Dench is 89 years old. Dame John Malkovich is 70. Don't splash the pot. And Dame Trey Cool, Green Day, is 51. Historic birthdays today: Margaret Hamilton and her little dog, too. Tip O'Neill, Red Fox, and Dick Butkus, who actually passed away in October. I don't know that I mentioned it, but he's not a musician, so why would I? Gotta change my sounds here. Back to this. Lake wrote this. He intended it to be on King Crimson's Court of the Crimson King. Robert Fripp. Said no. So in 1972, performed this with his other band, Emerson, Lake & Palmer. It was on the Trilogy album. It went to number 39 as a single. Might have been things I did, but don't be unkind. Don't mean I'm blind. After a thing or two, I think I'm lying in bed. I shouldn't have said. You see, it's all jam to, but nobody here. Moving to New York for our next band, dude named Pepe Castro, who was in a band called the Blues Magoos from the Bronx, joined up with a couple of twins named Billy and Bobby Alessi from Long Island. And they formed a band called Barnaby Bye. Our first album from 1973 had this song on it, which I like and I've played before. I mean, you know. It's called The Day Came On. The day came on so naturally that I knew nobody else could ever love. And I knew someday Barnaby Bye. You never heard of it? You heard of it here. This one you've heard here and other places. 1973 it was a number two hit. Held off from being number one by Paul McCartney and Wings' My Love. This one. From 1973's Don't Shoot Me, I'm Only the Piano Player. Number two from Elton John and Murray Taupin. I think that's where I want to be. This one was never on the charts. Written by Jackson Brown and Warren Zevon on his album Excitable Boy.
Thank you.
Love is but a song we sing. Fear is the way we die. You can make the mountains ring, make the angels cry. Though the bird is on the wing, you may not know why. Come on, people, now smile on your brother. Everybody get together, drive along another ride down. Some will come and some will go. Surely pass. When the one that left us here returns for us at last, we are but a moment's sunlight fading in the grass. Come on, people, now smile.
In 1.5 hour full of covers I have no business doing. I don't think I mutilated them that badly, but I'll finish up on one that's mine. Probably heard this before. I've played this before. I don't have too many songs, so of course I've played them all before over the last 3.5 years. So it's called He's Not Me. Thank you.
is this guy? This slow Mario, winking his eye. Christmas songs mostly 2 weeks from tonight on the 23rd. So that should be fun. Meantime, get your shopping done. Thanks for coming to see me, coming to your computer or your phone or whatever. And until next time, ciao, ciao. Throwback to Little Ones. Just a hard enough little thing to play. Anyway, thanks for joining me on your Saturday night, and happy Hanukkah, and happy holidays, and Merry Christmas, and all that, and I'll see you in a couple of weeks. Ciao, ciao. I did not mention Shane McGowan. I should have. Didn't practice any Pogue songs. I should have. Thanks for the requests. I don't do them live, but I'll put something together for the 23rd. Thank you. Slow connection. Okay. I'm gonna try to stop this thing now. There we go.